here we see the impact of the DM33. Here we see the exit of the DM33. Here we see the APC from behind after impact with the DM33. We can see inside the plates. Of the Pele penetrator. Here we see the exit of the Pele penetrator. Here we see the rear of the APC. We see the ramp is completely blown open and all the wood plates are thrown out, or some of the wood plates are thrown out. Here we see down the hatch, down to the crew compartment, from the top of the APC. Here we see down the driver's hatch, down the driver's seat. Down into the commander's hatch and down where the commander is positioned during driving.